Teens.
Hi, I'm Corey.
And I'm Colin.
And welcome to Two Teens.
And a movie.
The movie that we'll be reviewing today is Battleship. Based off of the classic board game by Hasbro, Battleship introduces us to Alex Hopper, a talented but undisciplined Navy lieutenant who's at risk of being discharged for a string of recent incidents. While at sea during the naval exercises, four alien ships land nearby the Hawaiian Islands and attempt to use a NASA communication system to contact their planet. The Navy investigates the alien ships, but they quickly learn they are not dealing with friendly aliens. The invaders put up a force field with magnetic pulses that cut off Hawaii from the rest of the world and renders all electronic communications useless.
The aliens then launch a sea and land attack that terrorizes Hawaii, destroys two of the three Navy ships, and kills most of the commanding officers, including Alex's brother, Stone Hopper, the U.S. Navy commander. Alex must take command of the last remaining ship, John Paul Jones, and lead the fight to destroy and stop this mysterious alien race from destroying Hawaii and possibly the world.
So Colin, here's what I liked about the movie and what I did not like about the movie. I admit, the action was spectacular. It wasn't too over the top, but it had just enough action to make one heck of a thrill ride. And I think it's good enough to leave it open for a sequel. But what I did not like about this film was that the characters were all right, but they could have used a lot more development. And there wasn't that much of a backstory as to why the aliens invaded Hawaii.
So what I liked about the film was the aliens were very cool and they were almost human-like. I also loved the special effects. They were fantastic, even better than Transformers. But what I didn't like about the film was why the heck did they not give a backstory about where the aliens are from and why they want to be on Earth?
Colin, I can't believe my ears, but it sounds like we actually agreed on something. Now to give a caution to parents. Be warned, this film contains a lot of violence in it and some coarse language that may not be suitable for anyone under 12.
So now the moment you've all been waiting for, our grades.
I give this film a B. I admit, the only saving grace to this movie was the action and special effects. If it wasn't for that, I would have given this film a much lower rating.
I give this film a B+. I love special effects and action, and this film was one heck of a thrill ride.
Colin, I still think you're giving this film a bit too high of a grade.
Well, it's my grade.
So from two teens
and a movie,
we'll see you next time.
Two teens.